Mommy Anna was my first wife. She died because of illness.
Giving birth to a child should not put our lives at risk. It should be a blessing. If it's a blessing, why do people still die up to this day?
I'm so grateful that she came on our knees and then to share her experience with us.
This will help this facility to go a long way because we were definitely lacking these materials brought here today.
You have so much power over what can be done in the clinics and in the hospitals or wherever you're going to work.